I hereby crown you Miss America of 1935, and I present you with this scepter.